see something when light reflected off an object hits our eyes. This is how we see the world around us. Most of the light we see comes from the sun. Let's take a look at the journey of sunlight, or photons, from the core of the sun to the surface of Earth. Our sun is a giant nuclear reactor. In the core of the sun, hydrogen nuclei are continuously smashed together to form helium nuclei. Every time two hydrogen nuclei combine to make a helium nucleus, a photon is emitted. These photons, born at an immense temperature of 15 million degrees, have to struggle to reach the surface of the sun. Before the photons can even travel a few millimeters, they are absorbed and re-emitted by gas molecules in random directions over and over for about 10,000 to 200,000 years before they can reach the surface of the sun. Once they reach the surface of the sun with nothing to stop them, these photons hurl through space at the speed of light. It takes just about 8.3 minutes for them to travel 150 million kilometers to reach Earth. So the photons hitting our eyes right now were born tens of thousands of years ago in the core of the sun, when our human species was just evolving on Earth. What's much more fascinating is although these photons take so much time from their birth to reach our eyes, the photons themselves do not experience any time at all, nor do they experience the enormous distances they've traveled.